We will try to cook cassava bibingka using a rice cooker. So here's our ingredients. We have here grated cassava. Looks like this, the grated chunk. And we have coconut milk and this one, it's a brown sugar. So here it is. Just mix it with the ingredients. So mix the grated cassava with the brown sugar. Be sure to mix it properly so that the taste is evenly distributed, or should I say the taste is good evenly. And then you can now put the coconut milk. This is a coconut milk. Then mix again. Some more milk. And some sugar. Half of this is gagawin kong suman. Ganito na rin yung timpla. ang gagawin mo na lang after nito is pwede mo na siyang ibalot sa dahon ng saging. And some of this I will cook in a rice cooker for a bibingka recipe. So ayan na yung mixture natin. So pwede na natin lagay sa rice cooker. But first, meron akong tinuno dito na butter para lagay natin sa base and sa top niya. Pero we will put a milk, coconut milk. So this is a cook. So ito na yung butter na may coconut milk. So first, lagyan natin yung rice cooker pot. Then, put cassava. So, and then here. Then put some more milk. And now it's ready to cook. So we will wait until it's already done or cook. So we will cook creamy latik for our toppings later for our bibingka. This one is a mixture of coconut milk and brown sugar only. So just cook this one until it becomes creamy or sticky, a little bit sticky. Now let's check. It's almost done. Here is our latik for our toppings later for the bibingka. Let's check it. Yes, it's okay already. After 1 hour, it's already cooked. So we can now take it off. After removing from the rice cooker, so here is the result of my cassava bibingka. So I'm already ready to put for the latik. Here it is for the latik. Now put some latik in here for the toppings. Spread it evenly para even din yung sarap nito. Ayan. Yan. It's already done. So, this is my recipe for a cassava bibingka using a rice cooker. Check this out. So, this is my final product. Cassava bibingka using rice cooker. Look at that. Looks yummy, isn't it? Thank you for watching. So here's a slice of my cassava bibingka. Yummy. Tastes good.